Hey, where's Stan? Stan! Stanley! Stan, we got a ton of records to reshelf up here.
We got 60 more orders to put back tonight, plus a dozen bits of deep archival shit taken out yesterday. In addition to that, we need to recalibrate all the microphone by the end of the week. So quit messing around down there.
But because of the rapid growth during the 20th century, we have deforested our planet and now have only 16% oxygen in our atmosphere. The air we breathe today contains the lowest level of oxygen in the history of the world. The disease-causing organisms that were unable to survive in an oxygen-rich environment are now able to flourish at...
With breaking with tradition, not only does he not use the standard liturgical requiem text...
The Latin stuff. He's also writing this very consciously for the living, he said. This is a comfort piece for those of us left behind.
Not so much a plea to God to take care of those who have already gone. So the whole framework is very much oriented towards solace and comfort and peace. And what you're saying here, Kimberly, I think really underscores that, that it's all about peace and comfort. And that's the essence of this particular requiem. It's on that double CD.
Excuse me, do you work here?
Yeah, but I'm on my break.
Yeah, maybe you can help me. This is not gonna take long. Do you have something? Jack Faulding, okay?
I'll see what I can find.
This is it? All right. Hall of Records request form. So he was here.
Well.
Maybe.
He checked out some files a couple months ago.
Maybe you saw him, huh?
No, I don't think so.
Are you sure?
Who is he?
My, fiancé.
Oh. I don't know. I'm sorry.
I've been everywhere trying to find him.
You okay? Oh, my break's almost over.
Please.
Why would he just leave you?
I don't know. I'm smart. I'm successful. I mean, I am pretty, right?
Of course you are.
Ugh.
I didn't know they had wine here.
It's better if you take really big cups. Hey. Is there any way we could find out what files Jack looked at?
I don't know. C36.
Nicole Cabaretta. Married to Paul Robeson in 99. Divorced a year later and left town.
Do you think he loved her?
I don't know.
Stephanie, where are you going? Stephanie!
Where are you taking me?
Home.
Well, it's a long drive back to New York, so why don't you just take me to the train station?
Because I don't think at this time of night it lasts very long.
Well, what do you suggest? You've been so good to me. So good and sweet. Well, I took a picture of myself. You can add me to your wall.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Stephanie. Stephanie.
Stanley, sorry to leave you without saying goodbye. I dreamt I was home last night, with friends and all. But you were with me as if you'd always been, and it was beautiful. I'm on my way home now, but I feel like I'm leaving something behind. A kiss, Stephanie.
So I gave him the sandwich, but it was just two pieces of bread. He walked out of there thinking he's got a deal.
You got a deal?
No, the guy didn't get anything because I... Oh, forget it. Hey, where's Stan? That kid.